give up!
The nanomachine network inside each unit member's body lets us share each other's senses. They can see what I see. And it helps control pain.
Is that part of the system, too?
With SOP, my team can literally operate as one. Well, except for a certain someone who's not much of a team player. So, what do you think? Is your age of heroes finally over?
I'm no hero. Never was. Never will be.
You haven't changed at all, Snake. But your body. Are you gonna be all right?
This getup doubles as a muscle suit. I can still get around.
Liquid's camp is up ahead. I'll mark it on your map.
Thanks.
Akiba! One man's blunder can compromise the whole team.
I'm sorry, Commander.
Be careful, Snake.
I know where Liquid is.
Yeah, I'm confirming the location. It's to the north of where you are. Meryl's really changed, hasn't she, Snake? She's a lot more self-assured.
I wonder how much of that has to do with the system. The senses you used to develop through extended training and experience can now be obtained without even working for them. Seems once you're under the system's control, you don't even need experience at all. It even beats that VR training that was all the rage a few years back.
Yeah. The growing need for PMCs has led to the creation of a more reliable, cost-effective supply of elite soldiers. It's also made the child soldier phenomenon more problematic than ever.
Can the nanomachines do anything to counteract post-traumatic stress disorder?
Good question. They might provide a degree of psychological stability.
You'd think so? That geek kid, Akiba. He was really starting to lose it.
And technologically, the system should be able to optimize each soldier's personality traits.
And that big guy, he didn't seem to be feeling any pain at all.
Augmenting the soldier's existing experience and psychological fortitude.
But a soldier's gotta have more than that.
The times have changed, Snake. Just like Meryl. Snake, hurry to the PMC camp. Based on what Meryl told us, Liquid should be there.
Okay, time to head for the surface. Thank you.
Who?
It's the enemy!
Thank you.